Okay, guys, I just took some trades here, three trades actually. Each trade was $100, okay? And the pair is AUD JPY. They are paying 73%. So that means for every $100 that I traded, I made 173. Initially it was 82%. So you can see here I have taken four trades today, okay? These were for the other day. You see all these trades were in the money using the same strategy. But I just want to show you these here from today. These are four trades. I've just taken them a few minutes ago, and it's unbelievable, okay? As you can see, it was I used two pairs here. First, I started the Euro USD and I lost that one. Okay. Then I changed the pair to AUD JPY, and then I took these three trades here. And at first it was paying 82%. So I made 182 from $100. And then these other two here, it dropped to the brokers can do a lot of crazy stuff. So they dropped the percentage here to 73%, and therefore I made $73 per $100. For every $100 that I traded, I made a $73 profit. So the total here you can see for today so far is 73 plus 73, that's 146, plus 82, that is 200, and sorry, 146 plus 82. So that's 228, if I'm not wrong. Okay. And that these trades were 1 minute trades. Okay. So that was between 2 o'clock and 2:30. I took these trades. So that's like half an hour. Within half an hour, I made 228 US dollars. Okay. So if I continue trading, maybe for the next, let's say 3 hours, if we bring up a Google calculator, because I'm not going to keep you guys here watching me trade for 3 hours, so I'm just going to do the maths and just give you a rough estimate, okay? But there are no guarantees, guys. It's not that even though we have a lot of experience trading, it doesn't mean, let's say, if I'm making 228 every half hour and I trade for 3 hours, that's six sessions, okay? That will be six trades. And therefore, that will be 1,368 in 3 hours. Okay, so if I trade 3 days a week, guys, I'll be making about 4,104 in a week. And if I do that every month, there are 4 weeks in a month. So we are talking about 16,416 in profit. That is the profit after trading, okay, starting with a very small account. And you know why I'm talking about a small account of only $100? I mean taking small trades of only $100, because we're talking about risk management. Okay, this account is about 1,400 now, but let's say you start with a $1,000 account. You're not going to trade with $1,000 because you could blow your account. So we teach our students to start with a small amount. The max you can trade is 10%. That is if you are experienced. Start with 1% of your account. Gives you more chances to take trades, make losses, and at the same time, it gives you a chance to grow your account using the compounding effect. Okay? So every day you come up with a goal to grow your account, let's say 10% every day. Okay? So if I have a $1,000 account, I'm not going to trade with $1,000 because then you're going to just blow your account right away. And that's why most beginners. I get messages all the time from my students that they're blowing their accounts is because they are not following what we are teaching, the risk management 101. You cannot go into these trades. It doesn't matter what you're trading, Forex, stocks, crypto, binary option. It does not matter what you're trading, stock options. It doesn't matter whatever business you get yourself into. You do never want to go 100% with your capital because you could lose your money. You have to have several bags of money set aside just in case you lose the first bag. You still have more money to fall back into, because most businesses, what do they say? Most businesses do not succeed. 99% of the businesses will die in the first 5 years, okay? A big chunk of them die the first year, okay? So that's the same thing. It's not different from online trading. Any trading, yeah, you might go in and lose your first trades. Your first few trades might come up as losses. So if you go in 100% with your investment on your first trade, you're not giving yourself, you're not doing yourself a service, because you could easily lose that investment. So normally my advice for you guys is to go in with less than 10%, 10% maximum. So let's say you're trading binary options, okay? For those of you who are binary option traders, we have students from all over the world, okay? So there are some states, some countries where binary options is not considered as a trade, is illegal. But in some countries, it's legal. So depending on, check the regulations in your country. And whatever information we're sharing with you here, or any of my coaches, or anybody in the Smart Wolf Club community, it's not financial advice. None of us is a financial advisor. We are not giving any professional advice. So if you're seeking any of that, just find those licensed. What we share with you guys here is for educational purposes and for your own entertainment. And all we are sharing is our experience, okay? Some of us have been online since 1998. There's so many people on here on this webinar right now. We have students from all over the world. We have some of our coaches from everywhere in the world, almost every country in the world, we have a coach, okay? Almost every country, almost every region, geographical region you can think of. If you're in North America, we have so many people that have been working with us. Like, for example, if you're in the United States, we have Mr. Baker from Atlanta, Georgia. We have Roseanne from New York, New York. We have Jose, who is in Sacramento, California. We have Josephine joining us from Sydney, Australia. We have Rosemary joining us from Toronto, Canada. Mary joining us from Vancouver. We have Mr. Peter joining us from Nairobi, Kenya. We have Malemala joining us from Cape Town, South Africa. Omosis joining us from Lagos, Nigeria. Mr. Singh, who is joining us from Bombay, India. We have Ahmed joining us from Dubai, UAE. We have Mr. Scott joining us from London, UK. Krinsis is joining us from Berlin, Germany. Jorgensen joining us from Denmark. I mean, there's hundreds of people here. I can't really, if I mention all this, this is going to be so long. I mean, think of a region, geographical region. We have somebody who can hold your hand and they can share their experience. They've been working with us for over 10 years, 15 years. Mr. Baker, over 16 years. Tajimoto is on here from Tokyo, Japan, over 15 years working with us. We have Sion joining us from Seoul, South Korea, over 12 years. Wuhan is joining us from Singapore, over 14 years. I mean, these guys have been working with us for many, many years. They are very, very successful in whatever they do. And some of these people come from all types of backgrounds. Their careers before start learning how to do make money online. Most of them have established careers. Sion is on here. She's an engineer by profession, okay? And she likes what she does, but she realized that you can make an extra income and actually overtake your full-time job, okay? And we teach our teachers, I mean our students in the Smart Wolf Club and our coaches that you minimum six sources of income, okay? How are you going to establish six sources of income? You must have several skills. And that's why when you join the Smart Wolf Club, okay, all those links are in the description, guys, okay? This is one thing that I tell most of my students that come to me and they tell me, I've been trying this for many years. What I tell them is, let me see what you've been doing. And there are three things that come out: lack of focus, lack of courage, and lack of consistency. These three things are lacking. If you lack these three ingredients, you're not going to be successful in anything. It doesn't matter what you do. You're not going to be successful in relationships. You're not going to be successful in career, your current career, whatever you think you like. If you lack focus, courage, and consistency, if you don't do it consistently, you're not going to amount to anything. If you don't lack the courage to face the challenges that are going to come on the way, because things are going to come on the way. People say shit is going to happen. Shit happens, guys. Excuse my French. things happen. Things are going to happen. Obstacles, chaos, things are going to arise. Could be natural disasters, things that you don't have any control. Now, I'm a believer, okay? I'm a believer. And let us say a word of prayer before we proceed. Father, in the belief of the power of the Almighty, I pray that whatever I'm going to share with your students today and everybody on this webinar, that they will become successful. I pray this in the belief of the power of the Almighty. Amen. Guys, it doesn't matter what you believe in, guys, okay? It does not matter. Whatever you believe in, learn, okay? Learn everything about what you believe in. Not half-heartedly, half-hazardly here and there. Learn everything. Read all the books. Watch all the videos. Attend all the webinars. Attend all the seminars. Don't miss anything about what you believe in. Immerse yourself fully. Focus, focus. We call it the FCC principle. And we teach this in the Smart Wolf Club. This is the first few lessons that you're going to go through in the Smart Wolf Club. It's to get your mindset right. They say success is 99% your mindset. If you can control your mindset, you'll start becoming successful, guys. And we have gone through this. Many of us suffered in the beginning. We had this shiny syndrome, object syndrome. We had all that. You see this new technique, you want to copy that. You want to learn from this guru. This guru is telling you, this guy, this influencer is talking about this. They're now talking about ChatGPT. You want to immerse yourself there. They're now talking about crypto bots. You want to go there. They're now talking about this stock is going to skyrocket. Tesla, I don't know what. You want to immerse yourself there. They're now talking about, I don't know. I mean, just think of whatever they're talking about. The media, the influencers, okay? Some of them are selling courses, expensive. We have attended all those $50,000 webinars, seminars, masterminds, $10,000 masterminds. At the end of the day, it comes down to three things: focus, courage, and consistency on your path. Okay? If somebody is promising you a magic wand that you can just wand and boom, 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 you become rich overnight, this is not lottery, my friend. Okay? The chances of you winning a lottery, they're in the millions. Probability is so low that you probably better be struck by lightning than winning the lottery, okay? So if somebody's telling you, I can show you something that is going to make you rich overnight, you're probably going to make them rich by buying their course, their program, because most of the people are not truthful. They're always going to give you so much, and they're going to hold a secret card under the table, okay? So we started teaching we've been doing this for many years, and for many years we were underground. But during the pandemic, we decided, you know what? It touched so close to our hearts, okay? We saw our friends, people that we know, industries wiped completely because of the pandemic, the closures, the restrictions. There's so much apathy. Right now, they're talking about inflation rate, double-digit inflations. Interest rates going up, politicians making decisions that affect people, affect the economy. The economists, when you ask them, they're like multi-party. One party says yes, the other party says nay. So you don't know which one to follow, which party to follow. So there's a lot of confusion, guys. So this is what we tell our students. Get multi-skills. Have many skills. Okay, you have many skills. So if you had a brick and mortar, like one of our students here, Martha, she had a restaurant. A restaurant had to close because of the long closures and all that. And when she came to us, what did we say? Hey, listen, you want to learn the skills? You're going to learn several skills. If you had learned the skill to take your restaurant online just before the pandemic, you start offering these services online, people are still buying online. The Amazons of this world have grown tenfold because people still have to spend their money. They were not coming to the stores. What were they doing? They were buying online. So if you had something online, you're offering a service online, you're trading online, you stood a better chance than somebody who had a brick and mortar store. Okay? At that time, So you just have to have the skills. We teach digital marketing. When we talk about digital marketing, this is where we talk about you, for example, taking a product. It doesn't have to be your product. It could be somebody else's product that you like, that you use every day. And you can make enough buzz online using simple techniques that we teach you, like making, for example, you could, if you're good at video creation, you could use that talent to create review, product review, review the products online, create YouTube, YouTube shorts, TikTok, what do they call them? Yeah, TikTok. Yeah, you go to TikTok and create those short videos. Go to Instagram Reels and upload some of those videos. You reviewing the product, you using the product. And invite as many people to come and share your products and share your videos. And before long, you realize you've created a community around your product. And if you passionate about the product, people can read, if they can see the passion and they trust you and they trust you, build that trust. And they see you using the product and the product is working for you. Out of 1,000 people that see, watch your videos, even one of them buys that product, there you go, cha-ching, your first sale online. So all you have to do is duplicate that effort, triple, quadruple, 10x that effort. Instead of reaching 1,000 people, reach 100,000 people. It's just mathematics now. Start calculating your ROI, return on investment. Soon put an ad on YouTube. For pennies on the dollar, people can watch your short advertisement. You playing with the toy, you eating the product, you applying the product, a lotion on your skin, you vacationing, taking a certain service, you enjoying the services of somebody that you're advertising, that you're an affiliate of, and they pay you a profit. You can share the profits with them. So maybe for every sale you make, you get 50% of the profit. So if a product is $100, you make $50. Guys, how long does it take for you to make a profit? You just need to have the three ingredients that I talk about. Focus, 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 confidence, and consistency. Confidence. You have to be confident, guys, that whatever you are doing is going to succeed. You got to block all the naysayers, the negativity in your mind, the self-talk, the pep talk that we give ourselves, the little talk that is telling you, no, this is not going to succeed. This is a scam. This is, what are people going to think? What is your neighbor going to think? What is your friend going to think? What is your spouse going to think? What is your child going to think? What is your broke uncle going to think? What is your boss going to think? You're crazy? Guys, so confidence. It's amazing that people have lost confidence because we've been exposed to so much negativity. We have gone through so much suffering. Some of us, when growing up, you went through so much torture, your esteem killed, people bunching you, bullied. So you've lost your esteem like a balloon. You went down like a balloon, like a flower on a hot, sunny day. A red rose just goes like withers and it dies because of just little things, catastrophes. You're sacked from your first job. It left a negative impression on you. You went to school. The professor told you you're going to fail. You're not going to amount to anything. That affects you. Your abusive parents told you you're not going to be anything. You're going to be a thug. You're going to go to jail. You're going to all these negativities. You are abused as a child. All these things kill your self-esteem. But we have to rejuvenate ourselves. Get out of that, okay? Remove that blindfold and get your confidence back. And how do you do that? By associating with positive or like-minded individuals. That's why we create communities like this, the Smart Wolf Club. Come and join us. Come every week and listen to some of us. We've gone through the same. We've taken the arrows on our backs. We went through trial and error. We've been to so many of those. Anything online, talk about it. We've tried it, we've done it, we've messed up, we've won, we've succeeded. And here we are sharing our experiences with you for free on YouTube. Subscribe to the channel, guys. Okay, subscribe to Smart Wolf Club. Right here, click the link in the description and subscribe. Where it says subscribe, make sure you subscribe. That is action number one. Most people come and watch videos, they don't take action. Now, this is, listen to me, focus. You gotta focus, okay? Here, let's all focus, guys. This is your mindset at work right now, telling you, nah, I don't wanna subscribe to this. Listen, if you have listened to me for the last few minutes up to this point, you need to take action and subscribe to the channel, okay? Action number one. Action number two. Like this video. Action number three, share this video with your tribe. Now, your tribe here is all your friends, all of the groups that you belong to. Make sure you share this video because trust me, I've been around for a long time and this information needs to be out there so that we can start reprogramming the mindsets of all the people around us. If you create enough positive people around you, my friend, they're gonna form a nice cheering squad around you. This is gonna be your cheering squad because you're transforming your life. You have refused to be a loser. You have refused to be a failure. And now you are going up to become the person that you are created by the master teacher. The Almighty created you to be greatness. It's not about these chats, guys. These chats, I can teach you this skill in one sitting of 30 minutes. I can show you exactly how to draw these lines, how to put these indicators, and how to take a trade, $100, and 1 minute later, you make $73. This I can show you in less than 30 minutes. But reprogramming your mind, let's say you are 18 years old. Your mind has taken you up to the age of 18. It took 18 years to get that negativity in your head. It's not going to take me 1 minute to reprogram that. It's going to take us deliberate effort. It's going to take us time to reprogram that. And you got to be patient with yourself. The master teacher says, blessed are those who are patient. You are patient. Say that, guys. I'm going to stop this now. And I want to hear you say that. I am patient. Repeat. I am patient. Okay? And now you're going to repeat this second sentence here. I am going to succeed. I am going to succeed. I'm going to succeed. Repeat that 21 times, guys. 21 times. I'm going to pause the video. And when I come back, you should have repeated that 21 times, that you are going to succeed. And then finally, let's repeat this. The three key ingredients of success: focus, confidence, consistency. Repeat. Focus, confidence, consistency. Again, I'm going to pause this video, guys. This is action you have to take, guys. Focus, confidence, and consistency. Repeat that 21 times and repeat that every day. Focus. And now start asking yourself questions. Am I focused? Am I confident? Am I consistent? Okay, and then now we're going to jump into another facet of success, and that is the DGE. Now, we teach this as a strategy in our Smart Wolf Club, okay, guys? And with the permission of some of my students and coaches who are on here, I'm going to give you a snippet of what DGE is all about. Dreams, goals, and execution. DGE. D for dreams, G for goals, E for the execution. You lack any of those ingredients, you are failed. You're doomed, guys. In whatever you do, whether you are in education, whether you're going through a graduate degree, bachelor's degree, a career, growth path, or you're working for some multinational or a startup, if you lack those three ingredients, well-defined, if you lack the dream, if you lack the goals, and if you lack the execution plan, that is the plan. The execution is the plan. Working the plan. You have to work the plan. And to work the plan, you must have the three ingredients. Guys, do you see what I'm talking about? It's a full circle. You cannot have any of these separated. It's a full circle. If you take a chunk out of the circle, you break the circle. It's no longer a circle. It's probably an arc. You guys remember your high school geometry? Part of a circle. It's probably it's called an arc, A-R-C. How do you spell it? Man, English is my sixth language, so excuse me, okay? I think it's an arc. It's not a full circle, but we want a full circle. It has to be complete for you to succeed. Now, under the DGE strategy, you're talking about your dreams. So you have to define your dreams. These are the things that make you wake up every morning. You're dreaming about the simple things that we think about. A house, a good house. You're dreaming about a car. Now, a house, it doesn't matter. You don't have to buy a house. You could rent a house. It doesn't matter. That is not for me to decide, okay? I do know there's a massive debate. We can have that debate another time. Some schools of thought think buying a house is the wrong decision. Others think renting is another decision. But we can debate that next time, okay? Next week, maybe, guys. You want to join me next week for an open forum where we're going to debate, should you buy a house or should you rent a house? Should you rent the place where you're living or should you buy? Should you let the landlord worry about broken toilets or should you worry about those broken toilets, fixing a broken toilet? Because if you own the house, you have to worry about the roof, the leaking faucet. You have to worry about it. That's your responsibility. But if you rent, the landlord worries about broken toilet, the door, something is not working, you just call the landlord or whatever, come and repair. So, I mean, there are pros and cons. We can debate that another time, okay? That is just by the way. But what I'm trying to tell you is that you have to be multi-talented. And that's why when you come to this channel, we talk from binary options, okay? This is quick money, okay? Guys, it took me a minute to take these trades, right? Just 1 minute, I was able to make so much, right? If we continue trading here for the next 4 weeks, we could easily make $16,416 if we continue at the same run rate. No guarantees, guys. This is not financial advice. But what I'm saying is it is possible looking at this rate, looking at this percentage win rate, okay? We could easily make 16,000. That will replace most of the professionals' incomes you're talking about here. That is just in four weeks, only working 3 hours a day, 3 days a week. The rest of the time, you can go play golf, volunteer to your church, go pray, whatever you like, you can do that. You can watch Netflix. You can binge watch your shows. You can take a walk. You can take a hike. You can travel. And these trades, you can take them at an airport lounge. It's a three hours while you're waiting for your next flight. You could be taking your trade. This platform, for example, this is Pocket Options. Okay, I put the link in the description. Pocket Option. If you don't have an account, go and open a demo account. It's free to get a demo account. And you can practice. And once you're ready, you can start trading on Pocket Options, guys. Okay? So, basically, what I'm saying is you can take these strategies and implement them and you become successful. It's not easy to do that if you lack the FCC. 99% of your success is your mindset. I do not know what we need to do. Maybe we need to get into your head with a steel brush, okay? Steel brush and remove all the negativity, the low esteem, all the negative stuff that is stuck in there, we remove that and then clean it up and put it back together. And then from there, we start afresh. So now you can succeed. You can focus. You can be confident and you can be consistent. Because look, It's a new year now. Okay. People came up with goals. Some of my own people, coaches and students, goals. I told them at the beginning of the year, okay, let me see your goals. Everybody sends me excellent goals. Okay. 2 weeks down the road, 3 weeks down the road, where are you at with the, on your goals? Oh, I don't know. Things happen, this happened, that happened. Procrastination kicks in. Lack of consistency. Guys, you will not succeed if you lack consistency. It doesn't matter what you're doing. You could be a master trader, but as soon as you become inconsistent, your trades are not going to amount to anything. You will become, what is the name given to a guy who loses a fight? Loser. You become a loser. Okay. The market are going to whoop your ass. Excuse my language, guys. You will come to Pocket Option, boom, and lose your account. You will go to your stock broker, boom, and they take all your money. You will go to your Forex trader broker and boom, you lose. Why? Because you've become inconsistent. You will not realize your goals if you become inconsistent. And therefore, if you don't achieve your goals, your dreams are out of the window. Where are we going to find your dreams? In the cemetery. When we put you 6 feet under, your dreams will go under with you. The dream car, the dream house, the dream wedding, the dream vacations, the dream education that you wanted for yourself and your kids and your family, the dream charity that you wanted to start and help the needy, the poor, the world, change the world. All the dreams that you have, the dream wedding out of the window, the dream relationship out of the window, because you did not follow the FCC. These three things, guys: focus, confidence, consistency. You learn those by, it is a deliberate effort, okay? This is not like a fruit you're going to eat called FCC. It's not like a vitamin that I can give you guys. I wish I could package this into a vitamin and give you guys, tell you take two capsules three times a day. You become focused, consistent, and confident. I wish I could do that. If there's anybody here, any scientist, any magician on here, on this webinar, who can package FCC and put it in a capsule, and then we can start selling that to people, to our students. We start with our student. We give you the FCC capsule. Take it three times a day, morning, afternoon, evening. You'll be consistent. You'll be focused. You'll be confident. We can do that, and we can sell these to companies. So they can, their profitability can go off the roof, 10x their profits, if all the employees were focused, confident, and consistent in making decisions. Even the top guys, we could give them this pill if they can take it and they can make those decisions focused, confidently, and consistently, then all these companies will be making massive profit. There'll be no bankruptcies. Okay, guys, but we are all going through the same challenges, okay? And therefore, when you come to a group that has like-minded people, join that group, okay? Join the group. Join the group so that you can work on your mindset. Listen to that podcast that is talking about something relevant to what you want to achieve in life. You want to be a successful trader online? Surround yourself with successful traders, okay? Listen to the trading podcast. Shut off all the noises, all the chaos around you. Get rid of them. If it means changing your environment, change your friends, change your environment. Because, man, life is short, guys, okay? You got to put some urgency in achieving your success. All right, guys? You got to put some urgency. Procrastination is one of the killers of focus. If we go into details about the FCC, one of the factors that affects focus is procrastination. One of the key killers of consistency is procrastinating. You don't want to do it today. Like I just told you guys, three things you could do for me right now to prove that you are actually on the right path is subscribe to the channel. How many of you did subscribe to the channel? Let me see by the show of hands. Just taking that simple direction from a coach. Just see if you can be a coachable, if you're coachable, if you're a student, a good student. I tell you, click here. You've got to click right there. So when I'm training you how to trade binary options or stock options or cryptocurrency, if you cannot follow a simple ask, simple request, I tell you, download this indicator. And you don't download the indicator because you're doubting yourself. You don't have the confidence. You don't believe in anything. Because for the last 30 years, you're 30 years old now. For the last 30 years, you have not had anybody in your life tell you to do something that was positive, that turned out to be positive. Everything they told you was negative, negative, negative. From the morning to the evening, all you had was negative, negative stuff that you're going to amount to nothing. All the noises around you was you're bad, you're poor, you're not bright, you're not smart, you're ugly, you're whack. Come on, man. Let's change that and put it positive. Positive thinking. I'm going to be successful. I know my goals. I'm going to achieve my goals. I'm focused. I'm confident. I'm consistent. I'm focused, I'm confident, I'm consistent, I'm focused, I'm confident, I'm consistent. I know my goals, I know my dreams, the dream car, the dream house, the dream job, the dream, whatever. Just put it there, put it there. Come up with a song if you like to sing. Let us sing that song. Share the song with us on the comment section. Say yes if you like this type of teaching. Guys, I want to see so many comments saying yes, if you like this type of teaching, guys, dreams shall become true. I pray in the name of the Almighty that your dreams will become true this year. But there is a big but, guys. You have to acquire those three things. Confidence and consistency. In that order, focus, confidence and consistency. In our next training, we're going to break these three key things down. When the billionaires were asked, what is this one thing that you think is making people not to be successful? They all smiled and looked at each other and they said, lack of focus, lack of confidence, and lack of consistency. Now, these billionaires were all from different fields, okay? They all become successful in different fields, different niches, okay? Some trading online, others were technological, others were traders, others were commodity traders, others were retailers, others were just media guys, online guys, and social media gurus, and they all said one thing. They all agreed. It is lack of focus. And they see that with their employees. They see that with the people they work with. They see that with their investment partners. Lack of focus, lack of consistency, lack of confidence. And if we can all acquire that characteristic, those three things, let us pray over that. Let us pray the Almighty that we all start becoming focused. We all become confident. We all become consistent. And success is for us. Blessed are those. We are already blessed. All we need to do is go get our blessings. The master teacher says, blessed are those. Those does not mean the influencers, the superstars, the athletes, the top athletes. No. The top politicians. No. That's not the only... Those refers to everybody. I've been to so many parts of the world. I've been to, just the other day, we were in Bombay, India, okay? Not long ago, we were in Cape Town, South Africa, trading. Malemala is on here, one of our coaches based in Cape Town, South Africa. Mr. Singh is on here from Bombay, India. Ahmed is here from Dubai. Rodrigo's is here from Rio de Janeiro. We were in Brazil not long ago. And when you ask the people, what are their dreams? It's the same stuff everywhere in the world. We are all aspire for the same things in life. You want a good house. They want a good home. They want a good education for their kids and themselves. They want good food, good clothes. They want to travel. A lot of people saying they want to travel. They want to see the world. The world is bigger than just the small cocoon, the small village where you come from. The world is so much bigger. So you have to think like that, big. So we realized when we were in Bombay trading that morning and people are making money, we're asking them, what are your dreams? It's the same stuff. I want to buy a new car. I want to buy a new house. I want to get good clothes. I want to have a good relationship. I want to have a good family. I want to start a family. I want to help my kids. I want to help my parents. I want to help my church. I want to help my... I mean, everything is the same. When we came to North America, it's the same. When we went to even the poorest countries where people live under a dollar per day, it's the same. They have the same dreams. So we are all the same. So blessed are those. Everybody included, me too, included in there. You are included, guys. So don't look at yourself like an outsider. You can learn this strategy. You can trade right here on Pocket Option, for example, or Quotex, whatever broker. I don't care whatever broker you're using, okay? I'm just telling you, I put the links in the description for you for Pocket Option because that's what I'm using right now. Or Quotex, which I use all the time. There are many. I use up to 6 per day. I work on 6 platforms. I have a computer over here, another screen over there, another screen over there, another screen over there. I just swing around and look at this chart. Which chart gives me, which one do I think I should take the trade on? I can take a trade on that one right now. Yeah, let's take a trade on this one right now. Boom, there, $100 trade. In the next 1 minute, I make $50. It's only that I cannot share that screen, okay? It's not in a demo account. It's in a live account. I don't want to share the live account because you don't know who is on here. A lot of you people are naysayers. There's a lot of naysayers on here. So I use my demo accounts to teach you guys because what we are sharing is not professional financial advice. It's just for your education, entertainment, and we are sharing our experience. If you follow what we teach, there's no guarantee you'll get the same results. Guys, listen to what I am saying, okay? So you look at all these beautiful things over here. What does this mean? It tells you exactly right here, it's going up. So I can just take a trade going up. Now, do I care whether I win or not? That is beyond my control. I looked at the chart, it shows me like it's going up. So I decided to go up. If I lose, it doesn't matter. I take another trade. I spend time to analyze the market and take another trade. Okay? Like now I'm probably going to lose because I did not follow the rules. I did not analyze the market. And that's what happens to people who blow their accounts. They get in here, they get so excited, and they've just learned one strategy, one little thing, and they think everything is okay. Now, this strategy is very simple. Okay? You go over here, and you get the Bollinger Bands. Bollinger Bands right there, okay? Bollinger Bands. Let me get that Bollinger Bands out because I already have it. Bollinger Bands, okay? And the period is 10, deviation is 2, and then, of course, I put 2 pixels on each to make it thick, okay? Then the next indicator is the super trend, guys. ATR period of 1, multiplier is 1. The style is 2 pixels. There you go, and you have it right there. Now, this is the awesome oscillator right here, okay? So, this is just to confirm what is going on in the market, guys, all right? Okay, now, if I'm talking too fast, you can slow this video and replay it at your own time, okay? We don't want to keep this for 4 hours because you guys have the attention span of a goldfish. Most people, they would rather be watching those funny cat videos. I have nothing against cats, but they would rather be watching something or scrolling on Instagram, seeing what the next guru, whatever, is posting, the bling, the Lamborghinis. Those are the kind of things people can watch for hours and hours. But if you start showing people how to make money, something that can change their life positively, they become goldfish. They can hardly stand here for 2 minutes. That's why TikTok, YouTube shorts are very popular because people want to watch these under 1 minute videos, okay? And I do those too, because I know that's where we can reach the masses. You have to go and reach the masses. My master teacher says, go to the masses. So who am I not to go where the masses are? If I really want to spread this message where we want to change people's lives, you have to go where the people are. And that's why you see we are doing exactly what the people want. They want to watch YouTube shorts, 1 minute videos, we make those. They want to go to TikTok under 1 minute video, we go there. They want to go to Instagram, less than a minute video, yes, we put one out. Because then they can get the message. Because people have attention spans of goldfish, okay? When you come here and tell people, okay, sit down and watch this for 3 hours, I'm going to show you how you can take $100 and turn it to $1,000 trading, learning this technique, trading Forex, trading crypto, trading stocks and stock options. Or I'm going to teach you how to create an advertisement on an advertising campaign on YouTube, how you can take a $30 product, how you can take a $30 trinket and sell it and make thousands of dollars a day. They think that is too complicated. They think that is taking too much of their time. And they say, I'm out of here. It takes too long. He talks too much. I have been told that before by my students, that you're talking too much. And what do those students amount to? Nothing. They quit the training. Those are the students who still come back again and say, you know what? I think you're telling me the truth. And they say, okay, sit your butt down now. Let's work. Let me show you how to make money online. Let me show you how you can create an advert, a $10 advertisement on Facebook that can bring you in thousands of dollars. How you can turn a little known product into a massive product using social media marketing strategies. How you can take a little piece of content, okay, distribute that using various channels and reach thousands of people, okay? And now with the AI, Chat GPT, some of you just watch Chat GPT and you think it's funny because you watch all those videos. There is massive potential on those AI platforms if you know what you're doing. You can take a piece of content from Chat GPT, turn that into a simple video, attach an affiliate product relevant to the topic, create some YouTube shorts, create some TikTok shorts, videos, create some Instagram reel from that content, share that with all the groups, attach that get an influencer to share that in their groups, and see how explosive your product can be, you know? Now, you have a skill. Some of you know how to do certain things. You know how to cook. You can convert those recipes into a course, online course, go to Skillshare and teach somebody how to prepare whatever you're preparing, and they pay you to learn. And there you go. You're making money online, making a dollar online, $2, $3, and you can grow it from there. Guys, it doesn't take rocket science to do this, but you have to have the focus, the confidence, and the consistency. And we help you with that. So guys, click the links in the description to join the Smart Wolf Club. Okay, very important to do what we say. And put a yes in the comment section if you like this type of information. Because the more yeses you give me, the more videos I'm going to create for you guys and share on YouTube, and the more webinars where I'll be teaching you all these strategies that we have learned over many, many years. Since 1998, some of us have been doing this online stuff, okay? So there's so much. We've done it all. We've been there. Talk about e-commerce stores. We've been there. Talk about drop shipping. We've done that before. Talk about YouTube advertising. We're doing that and we have done that. Talk about Facebook marketing. We've done that. Facebook advertising. Craigslist, name them, arbitrage, Amazon FBA, Amazon, eBay, everybody, crypto trading, stock options trading, Forex trading, binary options trading, call it, it's called commodity, gold, US, oh my goodness, whatever, just call it, we've done it, okay? blogs, okay, Google AdSense, monetizing blogs, monetize blog creation, website building, coding. Some of us, some of the experts here, we have all kinds of people. We have doctors on this webinar right now who are part of our Smart Wolf Lab community, okay? Now, we do have a group. We just started new groups, okay? Go ahead and join those groups and ask your questions. We have our Telegram group. If you don't like Telegram, you don't have to join that group. You can join WhatsApp. If you don't like WhatsApp, you can join the Facebook group. It's a secret members-only group, very small. We just started that group. You can go ahead and join that. And then, of course, if we see that you're consistent and you're asking questions, then we can invite you to our massive, massive Facebook group that is only private Smart Wolf Club members, where the coaches hang out and where most of our successful students hang out. Okay, guys? So the links are in the description. Go ahead, subscribe to the channel, the Smart Wolf Club channel. We need to grow this new channel to over 1,000 so that we can reach as many people as possible and share this information. You'll never know. It may just change your life and change other people around you so that you can become successful. Because if you have people around you who are becoming successful, then it's very likely that you'll become successful. The master teacher says, if you help people solve their problems, your problems will start disappearing. So whatever problem you have, share this information and your problems may just start to disappear. The people around you, this might touch somebody that they can come and change their life. So here is the setup, guys. Two indicators only, Bollinger Bands, and the settings are 10 and 2. Period 10, deviation is 2, style 2 to 2 pixels so that I can see it, okay? And then the super trend, okay? That's 1 ATR multiplier is 1. And of course, the awesome oscillator, we're just using the default settings, okay? So now, you guys can see here, let's bring another pair that's paying, let's say this one here is paying about 70%. Okay, so the super trend says this is going down. You can see it just shot down. Okay, the Bollinger Band is showing that this might be going down, but not quite. Could still be going up because you can see this has come down from here. So I'm not going to take that trade. Let's see if we can find a pair that we can actually take a trade. And I want to show you guys how easy this is. Okay, let's see. All right, let's see here. What's going on here? Okay, so you can see this is still going down, so that's not a very good indication for us here. Let's find another one. Okay, let's find another pair. Let's try that. Euro, this is the... There we go. There you go. This one here. Okay, that's going down. It's showing down. It is showing down. It is showing down. So we wait until we get the super trend telling us what to do here. These ones are already saying that there will be a change of trend. You can see it's going up here, going up. It's going up. And you can see the super trend is trying to go up. So we wait. If it hits this point here, down here, then we can take the trade. So right now, we just continue looking for a good setup because you don't have to be in a hurry. It can take you 5 minutes to find a good setup, okay? But if you get that good setup, you're going to make a good profit, okay? This pair is paying, you can see, it's paying 92%. That means for every $100, you make $92, okay? So if in 5 minutes you make $92, at that rate, my friend, you'll be making salary that most professionals are not even making, okay? So be patient. That is a virtue. The master teacher says, blessed are those who are patient. Your blessings are there. You're going to reach them. But you got to be patient. You got to follow the principle that we teach, the FCC, okay? And we said that in the beginning. I am focused, I'm confident, I'm consistent. Focused, confident, consistent. I say that all the time. Let that be ringing. Let that be your music. Every time you're taking your trades, every time you're studying, every time you're working for a worthy cause, let that be ringing behind your head, in your head, in your mind. Forget about the negativity. Just say, I am focused. Keep repeating that. I am focused. I am confident. I am consistent. I am focused. I am confident. I am consistent. Keep doing that. Keep doing that. My friend, trust me, in 21 days, your life will start changing. Okay? If you do that consistently every day, that pep talk, talk that into existence. I am focused. I am confident. I am consistent. I am focused. I am confident. I am consistent. Do that every day, every hour, every minute, whether at work, whether at the supermarket, whether at the luncheon, wherever you are, wherever you get a chance. Keep saying that. Keep doing that. Keep doing that. Keep doing that. Okay, guys, I don't see a good setup here. So let's see if we can really find a good setup. It doesn't look like, okay, looking at all these pairs at the moment. So there are days you come into the market. There are moments. I already took these trades in the morning earlier when we started this webinar. And you see, I already made my profit for the day, okay? But all you want to do is grow your account with 10%. That is my goal. Now, some of you have bigger goals. Some of you have lesser goals. If you're a beginner, 10% is a tall order for you, okay? You likely blow your accounts before you start getting to 10% every day. Now, with the experience I have, it's easy to get to 10%. But for most people, 10% is a tall order, okay? It's a tall order for beginners. So you may want to work with a 1%. You got to have what we call smart goals, guys. We teach that in the DGE, in the Smart Wolf Club. Your goals have to be smart. Smart means specific, measurable, attainable, realistic, and time-bound. Now, realistic, and they have to be attainable. Don't just come up with crazy goals. I want to own a $2 million home. Man, what have you put in place to get you to the $2 million home? And when? What is the time? When? So you got to have it clearly defined. We show you how to do that in the Smart Wolf Club community. So click the link in the description to join the Smart Wolf Club. If you are not a member, go and join the Smart Wolf Club and start becoming smart yourself. Okay, guys? So for that, I am going to end this webinar. And if you have any questions, you know where to find us in those small groups that we have created, Telegram group, the WhatsApp group, or you can send us an email at info@smartwolfclub.com. Send an email with your question and one of us will reply. There are many coaches here from all over the world. And wherever you are, there is somebody who can hold your hand and pull you up to the height that you want to go to. Okay, guys, brothers and sisters, in the belief of the power of the Almighty, I leave you with one word. Focus, be confident, and be consistent. And keep saying that every day, every hour, every minute for at least 21 days. And that will start to reprogram your mind that has been corrupted by negativity, naysayers, low esteem, all these negative things. People have called you names. People have told you things that have affected your self-esteem, your self-confidence. You don't believe in yourself, okay? But we're here to help you. Let's help each other. Let's help brothers and sisters put bread on the table for their families, for themselves, and let's make a peaceful world. For the power of the Almighty shall be revealed on the day that we have peace, that we have abundance for everybody, and the day that we have happiness and a long life for everybody. Thank you, guys, and good night, good morning, goodbye.